It's an absolute honor to sit beside India's very, very senior and well-known art historian, critic, scholar, Padma Shri Dr. Sunil Kothari ji. It's an honor, sir, to be sitting beside you and sharing my thoughts and talking to you, who has contributed so much to the field of Indian classical dance.
Anuradha ji, let me tell you what a pleasure and privilege it is for me to attend this Drishti Festival, the 15th National Dance Festival. I have not seen this wealth in 4.5 hours, what you did, the magic.
So when did you start thinking of the National Festival, which year?
Yeah, 2006, in fact, me and my husband Vikrant, we were traveling and I saw a huge hoarding of Hariharan ji saying that this concert is going to be held in Chowdhury Memorial Hall. And I just made a statement saying that we see big hoardings everywhere about music concerts, that concert. Why never we see about this dance is happening here? We never get to see. So, yes. Yes, and then I told it, and then my husband said, so why don't you think in those lines? If you also complain, then who's going to do? And that's when he said, I will support you. And in just another 6 months, in the same area, which is a prime location of Bangalore, we had Drishti hoardings with all the artists who performed. And Chowdhury is one of the biggest auditorium. It was a risk because even financially, it is very difficult to do. A festival basically, and that too in an auditorium like that. But I think it was God's grace that right from the first edition, we were able to give that kind of a visibility to our artists about our programs. And right from day one till today, we have had packed audience, art lovers who wait to come and watch.
I have often felt, I must have done a lot of punya in my previous janma. But how can I have all this coming in my way? I'm already 86. At 86. I have still the energy and passion and the vismay. So in continuation of what I saw is Rasanubhav. And this is what the entire various dance forms, guided by this principal theory of the Natyashastra Rasa, was there. And if you have that heart, they often say, Sachetasam Radayam Kevalam Pramanam. There is no other proof than the proof of the Sachetas, who are Rasikas. What their heart sees is the praman. You don't need any other proof from anywhere else. What a rasika has enjoyed and which is shared by the large mass of audience, etc., is the praman of the work. That praman you proved yesterday. And as I said earlier, that there are two major events I would remember, is the NCPA and this one. And I'm sure, I think there's another one point good for the festival was this, of linking of Sutradhar.
Yes.
It made a bit more. And then, Harikatha becomes the mother of all arts. It builds up the festival in a nice way because you need somebody to sum up very beautifully, to link together, to bring the links from one, connects to Natya Shastra, to Margi, to Deshi, etc. So for me, I have to say once again that I enjoyed immensely, and God bless you. You can do much better festival next year.
Enjoyed
immensely. You know what you have done with your Drishti Festival and with your institution that you started, this sort of education, which is horizontal education, also is vertical also, but horizontally more, that the young generation today who are fortunate to come and attend your class, I understand you have more than 300 students coming and learning, and I saw the video which was screened, that all the young girls are learning Hastas, Mayur Hasta, Shikhar Hasta and all. I believe this gentle way to sow the seed at a young age, because at a young age the mind receives very quickly. If you tell them a shloka, they can remember it, and they can remember it a long time. If you teach them right now yato hasta tato drishti, they remember it, and then when they mature, the meaning opens up to them and it lightens up the many areas which they are able to connect. Today I do believe the young dancers are very bright. I meet them across Chennai, across the world, wherever I travel. And I believe what you do here, I had asked your father-in-law Manjunath ji, how many students are there, when did you actually start all this thing? Now it's 20 years, it's not an ordinary period. You are so young and you started very young. To have this ability to foresee what you want to do in future for the institution, for yourself, for Rijanand, for your own enjoyment and also for the society in general, for which I would like to compliment you.
Thank you, Sunil Bhai. I think it's the blessing of my gurus and the elders and
Tell me more about how did it begin?
Sunil Bhai, Drishti was started in 2001, September 7th. When we moved to this area in Sahakar Nagar in Bangalore, there was nothing much happening here. There was no dance institute. And I thought, this place looks dry without art.
Yeah.
So that's when happened to start off Drishti with about 8 students. And I think by God's grace today, more than 400 students are in the academy. And it just goes to say that people say classical dance is tedious. No, it is not. Parents understand the value of our culture through dance. Children who come here come with so much of energy and love, wanting to learn this form, wanting to enhance their personality. That gives me a lot of happiness, and probably because of that, the institution has
also
grown.
I do believe the parents understand the value for this thing.
Yes, Sunil Bhai, very much, because sometimes we see parents coming and saying that our children, my daughter, because she's been learning dance, she's able to concentrate more, or she's become more social and she's become good at studies. So there are a lot of these things. As a teacher, day to day, it's a learning experience.
Absolutely, absolutely.
To understand how in different ways classical dance is helping a student.
Now tell me something more about your work under Padma Subramanian. I believe you work under her.
Yes, Sunil, I did my master's in Shastra University under her guidance. And immediately after that, I did my Karana course, all the 108 Karanas. But now I'm continuing my academic pursuit under her. But more than that, my perspective as a dancer changed being under her. To be a more, it gave me a wide opening to what dance is, connecting this to the Marga tradition. Probably if 15th edition has been 15 different dance form, it is only probably because she has given that wider vision of how each of our Desi form is connected to Marga and showcased such a wide spectrum of dance to us. Yeah. I'm very, very grateful to her as her student. And because I'm totally inspired with the kind of work she has done.
I find that the more one grows and one knows that the dance world is much bigger than we. Beyond me is very big. Then you learn, so much you learn. And I'm glad that you are doubly blessed that Padma has accepted you as your disciple. And through her eyes you are able to open up it. Otherwise this cannot happen. All this forms he saw yesterday, it cannot happen. It happened because what she gave you an insight, etc. And of course the wonderful support from Vikrant. I understand why he wants to remain behind. He doesn't want to come on the stage, which is a very good idea. That it is work that you share. I am part of support system. That humility is also very, very important. And there are all the good elements that you have got from the family support, Manjunath sir, your own brother, then Vikrant saying that, etc. And a wonderful team of students.
We just completed the 15th edition of Drishti National Dance Festival, which was 11th January. And one thing is that getting blessings from such a senior personality of our entire dance field, it's an honor. Sir has been coming almost every year to Drishti, and we would want you to come again and again, and we assure you that we sincerely work towards taking this ahead. Thank you so much, Sunil Bhai. Thank you.